This song is for the fat. I may be depressed, made a cup of thou, bitch. I ain't depressed. You bitches are mad, bitch. I got you upset. This first line basically means that I am depressed, but me making money no longer makes me depressed. It actually gives me serotonin. So I'll never be depressed because of how much money I make. And these bitches are mad because they don't make a lot of money, therefore making them upset and jealous of me because of how much money and serotonin I make. That bitch, something. A rich bitch, man, I cover her at this day. Savage, something. I'm the rosé bitch, I never say. This basically means that I am a bad bitch. I am slim thick. I am a rich bitch. I'm the rosé bitch on your basse. So yeah. Yeah, I'm rich with, you know, $3 in my bank account. But, you know, rich comes in different shapes and sizes. It's all about what you make of your richness and what makes the richness you. So if the richness was the richness, that's what makes the richness me. So this is like my favorite line. Okay. Rosé is a wine. It's a popular wine, right? So I'm basically saying that I am the rosé, right? But on your vase, because rosé is like a double entendre word, like a rose. And like a rose is like a really popular flower on like Valentine's Day. So like me saying I'm the rosé, a wine and a rose, like a flower on your vase, like a vase, is basically like a double entendre word. So that's basically what I use for the lyricism of rosé and your vase. So that's basically what that means. You ain't my hermana, you bitches of the side. Piece like chips and salsa, you says I hate my too, but bitch, that's what keeps ya. I'm a hot bitch lava. Yeah, you ain't my hermana. I'm kidding, it's hermana. You are the side piece like chips and salsa. You know, chips and salsa is like a side piece. You and my sis, we don't roll like that. We're not frenzies. We're not cutesies. We're not like cutesies. You know, we're not frenzies. Hotter than your sauce, sriracha. Eat it, bitches. Ha, ha, ha. I'm a sauna. I'm the main dish. Chilata. I'm a hot bitch lava. I'm hotter than sriracha. You know how hot sriracha is? I'm hotter than a sauna. You know how hot saunas are? I'm the main character, like an enchilada on a dish. You know how main characters enchiladas are? So I'm basically all that. So yeah, better be the bad bitch cause you beatin'. Take you to Paris, my luxe for a Parisian. B to the C-O-M petition. But you in competition, let's go to overseas just for the weekend. Take me as a treat that you eatin'. Bad bitch, you trick, you ain't eatin'. I'm a trick that's eatin'. I'm rich, like I said, first line in the beginning. I'm basically gonna take your man and we're gonna go to overseas and have a fun fucking time because I can with your man, so yeah. Kiss it, look it, eat it, just like a chicken. Bake it to say, beta, that's cake is sweet and this cake is sweet and this bitch is all wishing this cake is sweet and keep on wishing. You know how chicken is like, you know, yum? And you know how cake is like really baked and sweet and like thick? Keep looking at me. It's not Halloween, but you're eating like a trick treat. Trick treat. Basically, I'm confused. Why is your man staring at me? It's not Halloween. It is not Halloween. I'm not in some eccentric costume. Why are you staring at me? Is it because I look like a trick treat? Like, what is it? He may be dully. Take off his masky. Because we're Bumblebee. Bumblebee. So these lyrics are very heartfelt to me because I'm Bumblebee. He's DL, right? If you are not gay and you don't know what DL means, it basically means that he's on the down low. So he's a guy that's basically straight. But he messes around with gay people on the down low. Your man is straight and he's messing with Bumblebee and he can't resist because I'm Bumblebee. Taking off his DL mask. Bumblebee is basically an alter ego of mine. Literally the opposite of me. Literally the opposite. Literally the opposite. And basically Bumblebee is just a person who's a bad bitch, slim thick, and popular as a rosé. Literally Bumblebee will take your fucking straight man just cause he can. And that's Bumblebee. Bumblebee don't give a fuck. Bumblebee is available on Spotify, Apple Music, and iTunes. Please listen because I really worked really hard on this song. I put my sweat, nubs, and tears on this song. And I just really hope you enjoy the song.
Okay. Oh God.
Are we done here? Okay. You stink. You smell weird. What's going on there? You didn't take a bath? 4 days? 5 days, bitch. Get on my level. Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye, thanks.